be careful out there.
Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operation while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing. Clearance could not be confirmed.
Look, the fact of the matter is something had to be done. Where does arguing get us? Nowhere. We needed to step up to the plate. I was fortunate in timing and position that I was able to do so, but I wasn't. Well, I wouldn't go that far.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved.
Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing.
Be careful out there.
Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing.
I need help. A Creo team has turned up. I managed to escape to my lab. I'm safe right now, but I don't know for how long. I need assistance, please. It doesn't look like they've been sent just to detain me.
Be careful out there.
Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing.
You know the stuff is toxic, right? We can't just keep dumping it wherever on the facility. We've had another accident. Well, thank God he's only a cripple. Or is it cheaper for the company if they're killed outright? Listen, if the EHA ever heard of any of these incidents, we'd be closed down faster than one of those rockets goes up.
Good to see you. Take care.
for them, remember?
Come back anytime. Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you. Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you. Have a nice day, Warren.
Finally! It's you or them, remember? Is it safe? Oh no. No, 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 no! That was my work. That was my life! Fuck you! You hear me? Why am I even doing this? They just don't deserve it, they...
You can keep the power core, by the way. Your drone looks like it needs it.
It's just not good enough anymore to have me fired and...
No. Just look at this. This is a nightmare. An utter...
Sorry,
I'm sorry.
You know what's going on.
My work here is unofficial. I'm no longer part of Creo. Whatever happened, it wasn't our doing. I have my theories, but until I haven't heard anything from my associates in days. Look, I know, but I need another favor.
Look, I've got enough
Trust me, your problems are nothing compared to what they will. You can run as far as you want, but there's no escaping. Well, that...
All right.
Okay. This chip holds important data. Data that... I need to trust you on this. I wouldn't survive 5 minutes out there, let alone make it to the executive forum. You're my only chance to do this. Give it to Bonham or Fox. They're both on the board. It's crucial they get it as soon as possible.
Okay. Hand it over and it's done.
Hurry. We're counting.
Something is wrong with the compound. I know the science is right. Everything checks out perfectly. At least at a theoretical level. Of late, though, I've been experiencing a heaviness on the chest. And occasionally, when I exert myself, it takes a minute to regain my breath. The scans aren't showing anything yet, but... I'm beginning to wonder if it's due to working directly with these materials.
Good to see you.